out a jumbotron.
Well, fortunately, we've got high definition filming now, so maybe we can blow it up into a jumbotron.